Alzheimer's is a disease which can affect people in their old age. Often they can't take their food properly, or won't. They find it difficult to concentrate, suffering from frequent losses of short-term memory. ICI spends millions of pounds on research so that one day we may find cures for diseases like Alzheimer's. So hopefully this fellow need not suffer these indignities more than once in his life. World problems, world solutions, world class.